sisters and 10 younger brothers and sisters. I'm in the middle, and I love being in the middle, especially when we gather for family fun time. But when Dad brings home a surprise one evening, I'm not so sure about it. How will I get back in the middle, where I belong?